So what actually goes down in a cervical screening test? Like, actually, what goes down there? LGBTIQ&A, your questions answered by the inner circle. Speculum speculation? We get it, and here's what you need to know. The new cervical screening test is the same procedure as the old Pap test, but now we test for HPV rather than changes in cells. HPV causes most cervical cancers, so we're detecting problems far earlier than before. The doctor or nurse will insert the closed speculum gently into your vagina or front hole. You can actually do this bit yourself. Just ask to self-insert the speculum and your doctor or nurse will show you how. Then they'll open it and you'll hear a click. They will use a small brush or swab to take some cells from your cervix. This might feel strange or uncomfortable, but it shouldn't hurt. Then they gently remove the speculum and you're done. 20 minutes for 5 years, peace of mind. The samples will be sent for testing for HPV. If HPV is detected, they'll test again for abnormal cells. If anything shows up, your doctor will let you know right away. We get it. This test can be really hard for some people. If you're feeling anxious, we have lots of tips and tricks to help make the test a little easier. If you've got questions, we've got answers. Visit the inner circle for more information.